Your toilet seat on vintage standard compact toilet circa 1920. Got the caulk in the wood screws for the hinge, so those won't get corrode. Got it on both of them. The bottom one probably not so much necessary as the top, but I think it looks cleaner white on white without a galvanized screw head sticking in there. It's not like you're ever gonna take the seat off by itself. It's on that, and basically you'll keep that from rusting out.